Hey, did you see I made t-shirts?
What does that even mean? Oh, you're getting attacked.
Ah! Holy shit, by a fucking level 30. Ha! Sneaky Diver escapes once more into the sewers.
People are kind of dicks.
Oh, don't worry. When we're level 30, we will be dicks. We will be the dickish dicks ever to dick around. Dude, a guy made Thor. Son of Odin. And he's walking around with a fucking, like, hammer, and he has a red cape, blonde hair. Dude's fucking Thor. Come on now. See, I don't like that. I don't like when people, like, create other characters that already exist. I like creating your own.
Because that's, like, the point of the game.
Well, that's just what appeals to me, personally. Reporting. Meshly got like, I like the Stinky Diver. He's funny as fuck.
Yeah, this guy pretty shamelessly copied Thor as his character. I've unlocked a briefs. Same costume, no pants.
Oh god, get away from me.
I'm following you around, doing
pervert.
It reminds me of that Robin costume where he looks just like the modern Robin for the most part, but he's wearing like a thong and no pants.
Yeah, I wonder who designed his costume, and if so, like,
totally normal costume for like a teenage boy. I'm like, oh my god. Ow, that really
hurt. Like, does Alfred make the suits? Because it's curious to me.
I'm not sure which question's creepier, figuring out who the artist was that thought that was a good idea, or which character was supposed to be canonically coming up with the costume idea. Both are creepy questions. I'm increasing the armor on the top half of my body to make the bottom half look even more ridiculous.
I love you, Nightwing! We're almost there. Oh, yeah, son. What you doing? What you doing with your life? Oh, nothing? That's why I thought. Oh, you get your ass back here.
Are you on top?
Of yeah. Oh, look at you. Look at you trying to be a bitch. Where are you going? This fucking asshole who thought he was better than me.
There's one over here, too. Kill him. They must die.
Oh, son. What? Oh, you're going to fucking heal?
There's a bunch of
people. Oh, no.
We have other people nearby helping out, too. There's more guys down here and shit. We're all coming up now. This is a straight up PvP thing going on right now.
Oh, yeah.
Bam.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Ended that fucker.
Let me knock you out for a second, son. What is that? That is called losing.
Update the look of your hero or villain with a new piece of gear. The marketplace contains many new ways to add your unique look. Noble Bird's Helm. Wear this noble helmet with pride. This item is redeemable once per character and is not tradable.
Nope.
Let me guess, buy now and it's going to be like 50 bajillion credits. My current funds, 0. Item cost, 200 SC. Remaining funds, -200. Cancel. Go away. Stop trying to seduce me with all your pretty faces, Diana, and your creepy gold-digging bullshit. I know what you're up to. I'm not falling for it. Diana, you're kind of a whore.
I'm sexy, and I know it.
Two of Gotham's most prominent philanthropists, including known criminals, and operates under a strict...
Love, talk, and let's talk. Hello, sister.
He said goodbye. Too many times before.
That's really disorienting because I ended up slowing down to try to sync up with your voice, but it's delayed, and you tried to sync up with mine, so it made you stop too to try to delay, and it's an infinite loop of us breaking our own sentences to try to synchronize, and it's just going to sound even worse in the recording.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Fuck you, Wayne Tech. I don't like you.
Now go to the East End Police Station and continue your mission.
Green Lantern John Stewart runs a liberal talk show.
Hey, look, a big holograph of the world. It maintains multiple security measures to keep the society and villains at bay.
Oh, fuck no, dude. I'm getting pheromone boom because that sounds a lot better for my Stinky Diver.
What's that? Oh, God.
My Aurora makes myself heal and knocks down and stuns your enemies. I smell super bad. God, I hate Metropolis. Yeah, I'm just fighting in different. Ah, fuck you, asshole! Attacking me.
Oh, he's level 10. Fuck him over. Fuck this guy.
That guy wasn't level 10. He's level 30.
This guy's an eagle pro level 10.
He's surrounded by 30s, though.
Where's that? I'm gonna kill him.
Bam, bitch. Got a level 7 down.
I just got some guys. We just killed two guys.
Haha. He's level 7?
Yeah, get him. Oh. I hope the heroes
kick your ass. Next time, don't stop.
kill him yet?
Nope. Oh yeah. Think that pheromone's up, son.
Some of these players as NPCs.
Holy
you
shit.
You are surrounded by death right now.
Hell no, I'm the stinking diva, baby. Pheromone that bitch. Oh, I just took out like three people.
Summon my robot sidekick.
Oh my god, I am a beast. Oh, you come down and hang out with the big boys. Yeah, right that. Woo! Yeah, you ain't going nowhere, son.
I got your back.
Oh, the chlamydia is back. Down. This is the best. This is what I've been waiting for. Oh my god. Visceral. You are an idiot.
I'm gonna have to end this guy. Got him.
Don't fuck with the stinky diver.
There's three of us on him.
Stinky diver touched your asshole. Ho ho. Oh, you get him.
Bam.
Yeah, you get him good. Oh, son. Oh, is that chlamydia? Oh, chlamydia. Come play with the stinky diver.
Is that really their
name? Yep. Ah, stinky diver wants to play. Chlamydia. Oh, you just got raped, chlamydia. Oh, man. There's a lot of people who don't like you, chlamydia.
Do you see this Superman ball over here?
Is this Superman ball? I don't know. Oh.
What the hell is this? You see this? You got a Superman ball.
That's awesome.
No idea what this is. I'm gonna break it. Ooh, it doesn't break.
Well, no, Superman doesn't break.
You see this thing? It has Superman on it.
That's dope.
I want to break someone with it. We'll break their face off. Nope, I dropped it. Whatever.
So, destroy Trigonic Vortexes. We still have to do that shit?
Yeah. It's a really crowded area, so there's not that many.
I'm on it. Oh, I see some villains on the roof.
Damn it. Where are you?
Destroying vortexes.
I can never find you. I wish the game would make you the top thing on the map and not overlap you with other stuff.
Oh, you want to fight me while I'm fighting enemies, huh?
I'm over here. I'm gonna end him. Shazam.
Stinky Diver's out of this bitch. Why? Because Stinky Diver doesn't want to fucking play unfairly. Stinky Diver doesn't fight when there are other people.
Oh my god. One of those exploding succubi just launched me off an entire building. I was not prepared. Okay.
Alright, now the Stinky Diver shall survive.
Help me out with this guy.
Whoa! Oh, who's this? Oh, you got lucky with the level 12 coming to help your ass. I was already low on health from saving everybody else.
Frankly, this is going to take me about 7 years to edit. It's probably a bunch of garbage.
Well, you can keep in all the fucking stinky, the fighting stuff.
Oh yeah, I'm keeping a lot of this part.
Okay, well, we only got to destroy one more vortex, so.
Oh shit, I just picked a fight with two of them at once. Yeah, I need help badly.
Where are you? I'm on my way.
I'm on the roof.
Whee! Stinky Diver's flying over.
Fighting Bristol and Chlamydia.
Oh, Chlamydia's there? Oh, yeah. Chlamydia. You and me go way back. On the roof? No. Where are you at? Oh, there you are.
Holy shit. I just won, barely. Oh, you saved me. There's gonna be someone nearby to help fuck with us. Yeah, Chlamydia's right above head.
Where?
I bet Bristol's happy that Chlamydia ran away. Oh my god.
Chlamydia, get down! I'll bring Chlamydia to the party.
That's how it works, you just shoot him out of the sky.
Yeah. Oh no, you ain't running, Chlamydia. You ain't running nowhere.
Oh my god.
You staying right here. Yeah, Chlamydia. Oh
holy
girl,
shit.
you know I love you, girl.
So if you hit someone when they're flying, do they just fall?
Yeah, if I hit them with my stun, they'll fall out of the air.